younger faces and also new faces here, it means a lot to see this incredible group of people coming together to help us make an impact.
You will never know how much I love you. Know you had to go, but I'm always thinking about you. I could take your place and do it a thousand times. There's a you-shaped hole in my life.
Charity means the world to me. When Josie passed away, a week before she passed away, I had a grant earlier in the year to ChadTough Defeat DIPG Foundation, and they funded me as an investigator there and then. I've been part of this journey from the start, so I sincerely appreciate all of you people here tonight for supporting this amazing charity.